Activate the hand when you get closer. And then if you pull down, you activate the information display. Then you want to take away your hand to see it. And there will be some animation, maybe not exactly like this, but